A decision on if the term for the Commissioner of Police, Earl Christopher Harewood, will be extended will be taken by tomorrow, Tuesday. The Attorney General, Senior Counsel Reginald Armour, was questioned about a further extension in an urgent question by Coover South Member of Parliament Rudranath Indarsingh during today's sitting of the Lower House. The initial one-year extension granted by the Cabinet to the Commissioner of Police is due to expire on May 14th.
The Attorney General informed this House if the Cabinet has advised the President to invoke Section 675 of the Police Service Act as it relates to a further extension of her continuing in the said office.
Madam Speaker, a decision will be taken on this matter not later than tomorrow.